All right, here's our cabin. We finally found it. There's Mar going to the bathroom. Pretty nice. Got a little sitting area and a little balcony. I don't know how much time we'll be spending on that. That's cruise terminal right there. So it's nice. We got it set up so that I can actually get some sleep, not have Mara rolling around. Probably works the same way for her, I suppose. But that's it.